So we're back again. Sorry about the last two episodes being a bit strangely cut together, but that's what happens when you run the clock for 40 minutes and only want to have 20 minute episodes. So yeah, sorry about that. Hope it didn't matter that much. We are moving our troops back, and I was going to take a look at my factions. Nothing in particular to report. I can arrest a bunch of people. No. Why don't you like me anymore? Now let me just check. Norwegian Catholic, Norwegian Catholic, Norwegian Catholic. Yep, but you. What are you conspiring to do? Fabricate Barony of Argentan? Except by succession law change. Now I'm gonna leave you be. You can stop plotting, by the way. I don't like you that much. Rebellion in Navarre. So, France, eh? Bunch of de jure ducal claims. Oh, ducal claims on Holy Rome. Okay. Now. French king. Let me know when he dies. Same thing with this guy. Let me know when he dies. A bit quick look here. You are my heir. I don't really need to have you there because I know you're doing it okay. Yeah, seems fine. You were the one who got killed by your father for no apparent reason. You're one of my geniuses. You're one of the strong ones. Do I need to educate you? Not yet, but I'll have to keep an eye on that. Not yet, but I'm gonna have to keep an eye. You have a brother who's a genius as well, don't you? Yep, you do. Yes, hoping you'll die. I'm keeping an eye on you, but for what purpose? There's not really much I can do about you, is there? Jesus, you're a cruel one. Bloody mystics. Best I can do is give you money and hope you'll usurp the title, but I think you like your liege too much for that. You like me plenty, though. That's good. Nobody help a brother out? Yeah, you will. You will definitely help a brother out. You will too. There we go. That should do it. Just to make... I'm an idiot. I just handed off 20 gold. Brilliant. As always, good to see. 10,000 prestige. Nice. This is definitely the most successful ruler we've had ever. It's not really surprising, though. An intriguing scheme, yes. Intriguing scheme indeed. Now, yeah. The only hope here is that he will find someone else to marry. Someone that will give him a nice male heir. That's basically the reason why I'm doing this. Meddling in the affairs. Whoa. Talented artist from Trondheim proposes to paint an iconic portrait of Baron Arne of Horten. Arne of Horten? Who the hell is Arne of Horten? Baron Arne of Horten? Horten? That's somewhere here? Baron of Horten. So, can't even see the history of it. He inherited it from... Where did you get your title from? The hell? Oh well. 25 prestige. That's really random. More troops. Any standing armies now? Nope. Vassal levies raised too long. Not really. Oh, let me guess. Nope. Nope. Thought it looked like it ticked up, but it didn't. Pope's moving about. Good for the Pope. Making money? He's not really making money. He's a very poor Pope. Poor Pope. He does have some sort of claim though, let's see what it is. A strong claim on that place. Yeah! Let's see how that could be a problem. Even as a Pope, you don't just declare on the Holy Roman Empire without your father's consent. How old are you, Popey? 14. Pope all your life. What should we do? What should we do indeed? This guy's still hanging on, maimed and shattered. We could declare war on you and claim two completely incidental little provinces. Declare war on you. Yay. Would make the Pope happy though. There are tons of tiny, tiny areas we can declare for. Yeah, I can claim that, and I can claim... Ooh! This Walish guy actually has a valid claim on Leon. That's interesting. Not gonna happen though, but it's interesting. I think this is a good time to get ready for a war with Genoa. I'm gonna do a feast. And then I'm gonna go to war with Genoa. Because, yeah. Why not? It's a tiny embargo war. What would that get me? I wonder. It would get me quite a lot. 2,239 gold. That's nothing to sneeze at. Also, let me just check here. Still upgrading great barracks. That's great. Castle city. And get me some medium stone walls. Expand the keep. Yeah, why not? And this one as well. Training grounds. Let's get a medium stable in there. And finally, some guard quarters. We always want some guard quarters, that's nice to have. Feels cozy. Ah, my summer home. Or rather, my winter home. You... And try to be kind, fair enough. So let's just build that. I know it's actually pointless, but I want it. Should we get a new holding here? That could be nice, actually. Would increase my power. And everything that increases my power is a good thing. See if there are any holdings in Norway I should build. Ooh. Wine at a banquet. Classic. Oh, there aren't really any Norwegian holdings I should be building. I do control, I think, I want to save this place. I can build a holding. 800. Okay. Save up for that. Get myself a nice city. More money. Also Westminster. Ooh, my complicity was discovered. Does that have any impact on people's likability of me? Good but bad. Murder on the orders of... Seal with my plot. More that is held. Government type. Elector titles held. Corner, the service against Holstein. Nope. Doesn't look like it had any impact on it. Just double check it. Oh. Okay. I can do that without breaking the truce. Toulouse is declaring independence. Isn't that special? If I land this guy, I can claim it. It's Frankish, so I don't really wanna. Ah. However, very likely his heir will be. What is the laws around here anyway? Nothing adding primogenit. So yeah, that'll go to his daughter, which will then in turn go to my heir. So. Or do I just let him fabricate? I'll let him fabricate. I'm not gonna get involved. I am gearing up for my... November. It's time for my feast. All my vassals will be there. It'll be sweet. Converted to Catholic faith. Good, 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 good. I shall perform at my feast. I shall spend all my money at my feast. Haha, my feast. It's like saying that word, feast. Inherit the Duchy of Chelan. Okay, how many duchies do you have now? That's not that bad. Are you the heir to anything? I don't think so. And you're ugly. You're 0 years old. Oh my. Means your regent and heir is probably gonna take over. Fear for your safety, young one. Okay. I shall spend lavishly on food. You need a new guardian. Still my kingsman, still a Norwegian Catholic. Good. You shall be educated by Somebody who knows a thing or two about intrigue, I think. Matters not. You suck anyway. Lack of funds. Oh no! Everybody's invited. I think everybody's coming this time too. Nice. Pushing his claim on the Navarran throne. Okay. Why don't you push your own? Because you don't have one. Huh? Why be so picky about it? Oh. He just married her. Well, make her pregnant, boy. Up to. Oh, welcome to my feast. My god. People will be the ruin of me. That's disgusting. How dare you insult me? Nobody knows how to drink just enough. This feast set me back like 1,000 gold. Maybe even more. Well, that's what you get for hosting a Christmas table, which is what I call a Christmas party in Norway. Christmas tables. Julebord. And they kind of go like this. Okay. I think a faction's about to get pushed here. Thank you for speaking up. Wow, that went surprisingly smooth. Now, should I get involved here? The Genoans? Fuck me. Oh yeah, they're just grabbing a city. Bloody Genoans. These guys really need to be put in their place. 50,000 troops, huh? 3,172 gold. Serene Doge. He's a young one too. Should be possible to fabricate a claim on the duchy there. Actually, ruthless. Church don't like that too much, but it doesn't really matter. Yeah, is this claim gonna get pushed or what? Are you guys just gonna sit around on your hands all day? Well, he doesn't really have any problems with his vassals. Except somebody just got stripped of their title. My vassals have calmed down. I have money in my coffers again. Should I join this war for the independence of Toulouse? Not sure I really care all that much. More tempting is to grab Toulouse. I can't do that just yet. Thank you. That's a big army. My granddaughter. My god. Let's make her charming. I'll make her charming myself. Oh, quick one. Yeah, I'll let my son deal with that. Time is really wasting now. Wish I had more money before I... Whoop! Halt! County? County for 1,000! That seems excessive. I'll take the 10 piety for now, thank you. That seems excessive indeed. My god. Who's your heir, by the way? This girl. What to do? Can I declare on this? Can. On behalf of this guy. Well, then let's do that then. You're nice and independent. So, here's to you. Getting reamed. Whoa! That's my son's army, isn't it? Yep. How much can it support? 23,000. So that's 20. That is too much. You guys, stand out. Will be the reserve. Suits her position. Yeah. She can be content. Not really a common trait in my family, but there you go. Eight and time to die. Typhoid fever has broken out in Rome. Uh oh. Hope you don't die from it. That'd be a shame. Ah, for fuck's sake. Did someone inherit it? Please tell me someone inherited it. Oh. Oh. Stand down. What to do. Oh well, I'll figure that out next time. Yeah, this has been a cause. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, like the video. If you're a subscriber, thank you for subscribing. If you're not, then feel free to subscribe or don't. And I'll see you guys around. Cheers.